cooking here?
Yeah, we're having some cactus from Malta, but they grow also in Mexico.
These bad boys, prickly pear.
Yes, exactly. In Spanish it's nopal, and all Mexico country eat it on a daily basis. And here almost nobody eats them, so...
And how do you prepare them?
First you pick them, you clean them from the spines, you cut off the surrounding part, which is also a spine, something like this.
Yeah.
And then you grill it, but you can put also lemon and salt, like they do in Mexico. Or even a slice of cheese on top. If you tell what it tastes like, if you can actually compare it to something, I don't think so.
Mmm, capsicum.
Which one?
Tastes like pepper.
Slimy
prickly pear. That's another eaten weed, folks. Oh, thank you. This
Enjoy.
Is delicious. From here on Malta at Compost Festival.